Hey, what's good? It's your homegirl, Mir.i.am, K975, Carolina Waves radio host, here with my homegirl, Ebony Douglas-Moe.
Don't forget the Mo!
With another episode of LeithCars.com.
Traffic Jams! Hold up.
And Ebony, who we got riding in the whip with us today?
We have Jerrod in the building.
Hey. Say hey.
How y'all doing?
What's up, Jerrod? What's good? How you doing?
I'm all right. I'm doing all right.
Okay. You comfortable back there?
Yeah, I feel real comfortable.
Okay. So got your own seat and stuff. Okay.
Now, Jerrod is actually the winner of this year's Best Male R&B.
Come on,
at the
Jerrod.
Carolina Music Award.
Hey.
Thank you. Congratulations.
So tell us about your style. How would you explain it? Give me a couple words that would explain your style.
As far as like my performance outfits, I would say extra.
Oh, come on, extra. I live for extra.
Me too.
Okay.
There's always some shine.
It's
right.
Always some glitter, some shine, glamour. Okay. Some sparkle, some sheer.
Okay.
You want to make sure
you
he's seen on stage.
That's right.
Exactly.
And rightfully so. Okay. Yeah. So tell me about Ice. How did it come about? What's the deal with the title? What's the motivation behind it? Tell me about the single.
I heard the guy named Ruben. He's the engineer behind it. He sent me the track and I was just like, oh, this is dope. I was like, okay. So then I just listened to it and I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna write to it, cause like I write to all my songs.
Okay.
So like I was like, I don't know what to write. So I just slept on it, and I stepped out one day and I was like, I just looked at my chain. I was like, okay, well, I'll just do a song about my chain.
Okay.
And then at first it was like chain something. I was like, no, that's whack. Right. So then I was like, ice. I just call it ice. So then it was just like ice. And then the words just kept coming like after that. So.
Okay. Are you gonna let us hear it?
Oh yeah.
I wanna hear it.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
Hear it.
Ice. I love that. I need that. On my neck, you see this drip. A casket on my wrist, that all work pays off, baby. I love that. I need that. On my neck, you see this drip. A casket on my wrist, that all work pays off, baby. Bust down for the one. Hyped up point of view. Migos pump up my ego, and ain't no love in the crew. Jack Frost cold, never got it. It's the music, take your body, body. Only rock with friends, not just anybody. Pick up my check, I like to flex. It's a new weekend, call up the kingpin. All my homies throw your wrists up. Ice out, I know you need that closer. Hey, I love that. I need that. On my neck, you see this drip. A casket on my wrist, that hard work pays off, baby. Yeah, yeah. I love that. I need that. On my neck, you see this drip. A casket on my wrist, that hard work pays off, baby.
Jerrod and Mir.
Yes. Yeah.
We are in a 2020 Lincoln Aviator.
Mm.
From the brand new location of Leith Lincoln.
Yeah.
Okay. This vehicle here is so sleek, so premium. Matter of fact, instead of me telling you what this vehicle is about, I know you've seen something that you like. So why don't you tell me what you see?
I like a couple of things.
Okay.
I could not find the door handle, and then I was fiddling around and there was a little button and it let me out.
It's not your traditional door handle. It is a button on the inside. You push her, she lets you out.
Yes, I love
That's
that.
That's it.
Nice and easy.
Yes, very luxurious. What about you, Jerrod?
I like these seats.
You like the
seats? I like these seats. Like, everything is just, like, so comfy.
Okay. So it's not your traditional back seat. Usually you'll have the little hump in the middle. No.
Yeah.
These are captain's chairs.
Yeah.
You get your own space in your own bubble. Don't touch me. There's no reason your hands
should
be over here.
Exactly. And speaking of seats, I love the fact that it's a massage. Like, and they're heated.
Heated seats. Gotta have a heated seated car.
Yes,
heated seats. massage. If yes. you had a long show, or you like, you know what, 2019, I did my thing. I think I'm gonna have a massage. Yeah. You can put it on circular motion, relax settings, upper, lower back. It's all there.
Full back, get that whole back.
Get it, everything.
Ice.
Where you at, Mir?
Ice.
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 Ice. Ice.
Hey.
I love it.
Jerrod! You rode in a 2020 Lincoln Aviator. What you think?
Yeah.
You like
that?
It was
smooth. Was she smooth? Like the whole time, yeah.
Now, Jerrod, everybody's wondering, they watching this. Where can they follow you? Where can they get your music? All that good stuff.
You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, at Jerrod Azaad. That's J-E-R-R-O-D-A-Z-A-A-D. Again, that's J-E-R-R-O-D-A-Z-A-A-D.
All right, so go look for him. You can find Lee Lincoln
yes.
at Lincoln. Boom! Mir.i.am, Carolina Wave, K97.5, hip hop and R&B in the building. Catch it. Boom! And Jerrod, it was a pleasure. Got that. Ice, ice, ice.
I love that.
Oh,
hey!
So icy! And as always, I'm your girl, Ebony Douglas-Moe. Stay tuned for more at LeithCars.com.
Traffic Jam!